Is back. It didn't even sound funny in my head. I don't know why it would sound funnier when I said it out loud. It just sounded worse. Hi guys. So it's going to be inspired by the 90s because a ton of 90s trends are coming back and I didn't get to really experience it. Though I have seen a lifetime's worth of 90s movies. And if you're not subscribed, you see that face? It means business. Be sure to subscribe, I will link it right here. And don't worry, it's like I did actual research, I did outfits inspired by 90s outfits from 90s movies and things like that. Let's see if we could get this to 10,000 likes. That would be insane. If you guys want to see do-it-yourself room decor inspired by the 90s, like that, I think that could be epic. So if you guys want to see that, I love seeing your answers to the comment challenges, and this time I wanted to switch it up and promo yourself all the way. Comment any internet blog you have, your Instagram, your Twitter, your Tumblr. I always stalk random accounts and I'm like, why don't I just stalk my subscribers? I mean, their accounts are guaranteed to be awesome. And I'm super excited to show you guys this video. I hope you enjoy and let's get started. So I saw this 90s cartoon sweatshirt that was like $60. I was like, no! You could do this with cartoons that aren't even from the 90s. So basically, just take whatever cartoons you like and butcher them onto a Word document. After that, I printed them on, you guys know, my favorite, photo transfer paper. Also, make sure to print them each super small so you can fit a ton of them on the socks. So I cut around the shape of each of them, and now I'm just ironing them using the instructions that my photo transfer paper came with. And to make them even cooler, I tie-dyed the socks before I ironed them. I would not have known about these if I hadn't seen them on Tumblr, so thank you, Tumblr. So you're going to need spray adhesive and glitter. You could do this with any color, style, whatever of jelly shoe. I'm just spraying the shoes with the spray adhesive first. And then, super easy, I'm just putting the glitter on top, and boom, they're just cuter and more fun. I'm wearing the socks and the shoes with the denim dress from Forever 21 and a panda hat from Shop Jean.
That way. Can you fix it?
Yeah. Is that good? Well, jelly shoes kind of look like something I would have worn when I was 5, and I love it. For this idea, all I'm doing is taking neon spray paints from Michael's and spraying the jelly shoes, and I let them dry overnight, and that is it. Obviously, I had to include a choker. I'm obsessed with them, but I don't even think I had to tell you guys. Pretty sure you guys know. You could take whatever choker, I'm using a plain black one. And then I took some Lisa Frank stickers, which are the cutest, and they are so colorful. So these were huge in the 90s. And they have tons of unicorn stickers, tons, it's amazing. And then, super easy, I used Velcro stickers, and I stuck one of the Lisa Frank stickers onto the choker. This is one of those DIYs that was created from a random spur of the moment idea from Jesse. All I did was put a ton of the stickers onto a white pair of sneakers. 90s outfit. My two-piece is from Shop Jean. And I tie-dyed the socks myself. Thank you very much. I know, they're pretty awesome.
Something in my eye.
Yeah. Do you see what I did? The shirt says Angel, and it's an Angel Kitty. This DIY is super duper easy and just depends on what you like. Patches are super cheap on Amazon and you can find a ton of different options. And a lot of the jean jackets I've seen from the 90s are big and bulky, so I got a men's jean jacket so that it wouldn't be very form fitting. All I did was iron on the patches and it literally transformed the jean jacket. Pretty epic if I do say so myself. Say what we're gonna do in the pouring rain. The star and two is hold together. By far my favorite. I think it's because it incorporates bands. The skirt is from Etsy, the tights are from Forever 21, and the shoes are from Misguided.
That was so good. That's better.
Please tell me that looked cool.
It did.
I see so much holographic clothing all over Tumblr, and I love it. So I took a huge t-shirt so that it would be baggy, except I cut it shorter. So it kind of looked like a baggy crop top, except not too cropped. This part is actually so much fun, you can like blast music while you do it. I am just taking neon fabric paint and spraying the t-shirt.
A great thumb workout.
It's great. And then I took holographic iron-on transfer paper, yes that exists, and I ironed on this imprint onto the collar. You could do whatever imprint and just follow the instructions on your transfer paper. Brother, what is it you need? Because girls just want to have fun. Okay. Skirt is from American Apparel, the jean jacket is from Forever 21, and the heels are from Charlotte Roots.
This is a men's jean jacket, but no one has to know that while I just told you.
Only you.
I still think you got that.
Yeah, it's like, oh, just do another hair flip.
Oh. And it's freezing. Or just sacrifice for the video. Swinging my imaginary tennis racket. Someone's here.
Are you tall enough for this ride?
Just made the cut. And I'm like abandoned carnival. It was so awkward. And then like people came and I'm like, people, no.
This carnival just kind of ended and we just kind of came.
Breathe, it feels good.
Random abandoned carnival, but we just kind of came. Memes, it's like born in 1999. Like, oh my gosh, the 90s, as I was born in 1999. So yeah, here I am, you know. So if you were thinking of putting that meme down there, the born in 1999 and then like 90s kid poser thing, do not. Every single 90s movie I've like ever seen has at least one girl wearing this type of mesh shirt. So I was like, all right, Jessie, gotta do it. Tie-dye choker, you guys know I'm obsessed with tie-dye, right? You know that, Chloe? You can't see her, but my dog is, she's looking at me. Hi, sweetie. It's because Tumblr, like the whole style on Tumblr is literally 90s grunge, sort of. And let's get this to 10,000 likes if you guys want to see a 90s inspired room decor. Also, comment your social media. That is the comment challenge. I sum it up, you guys are the best. And thank you so much for just being so awesome. And camera will cut me off in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.